Welcome to a new video.
Hi guys.
For those that you already saw our first videos, I think you recognize this car, and because we had already quite a few adventures with it.
Yeah, remember that time when it didn't start and we had to push it all the time, or when our plates got taken by the police?
And now we are going in a complete new adventure, and we are very happy to share with you because it's also new for us. We've never done it before, and we are going to do car camping. Yes.
This means that we will be living in this car for the upcoming week.
And this we do, guys, because we want to show you that you don't need much to create a great adventure.
Yeah, it all started because we had the plan to travel around Crete in a camper van, but then we said, yeah, we already have a car, so why not just take that car? The best part is we are not just gonna go car camping in this car, the two of us, but we are taking along our three kittens.
You take Jerry.
This here is Kitty. This is Tommy.
Jerry, Kitty and Tommy, and we are going for car camping. Let's get things done.
So guys, here we have the car. The car is a Nissan Almera. It's a already very old model. You can see inside. It's not a very clean car. I haven't cleaned for a month or so. You can see, but it's very easy to get dirty because we live in the village, so it's always we drive on dirt roads. You can see at the back. It is very big. It is actually comfortable to sit 2-3 people at the back. Here is a trunk. You can see the dust also in the trunk. The car now is washed and is ready to start working on our project. You can see now it's very clean from the inside. It just came back from the car wash. They put cream also here. You can see it's shining. It smells so nice. You cannot smell it, but I love the smell of a washed car. He has a big trunk at the back, so that gives a lot of space. I will take this out. I just want to show you that if you put these two seats down, it has a lot of space. Nice. So I have this mattress here, and this I'm going to cut it and fix it so we have our bed inside the car, and will be also flexible. You can just roll it and put it on the trunk while you're driving, or just have it lay down and you sleep on it. I need this knife because otherwise I can't do it with the scissors. Guys, so normally you do this with light tools, but because now I'm at home, I prefer to do this spontaneous with materials I can find. So I found this big knife, which is to fillet fish, but for me works perfectly. I find a way to do my thing and do it good. And it fits like a glove. This mattress is 90 centimeters wide, so this is perfect for me and Lotus, and I just found this now in my house. But you can see here that there is a lot more space, so you can even with the piece that we just cut, you can fill it up here and you have a bigger, wider place to sleep, or you can just measure it and go to fix in a store like exactly the mattress that you need to sleep on. But you can see that there is a lot of space for two people, and yeah guys, I think this is something very, very, very chill.
The most important thing when you go car camping is done. You need a nice mattress to sleep.
Hi guys, we are on our way to Mires, which is a small town next to the village that we're living right now. Because we need to buy some things for the car camping. So we're gonna do some grocery shopping, we're gonna buy something to make the curtains to have some privacy in the car. And yeah, some other small things that George probably remembers. Of the windows to have privacy in the car, and we just stopped by a store and the guy gave us a very big piece of carton, what was actually from a
fridge.
Yeah, so now we have to go home and cut it.
We have a box for the windows, for the curtains. I think it's enough, huh?
I think it's big enough, yes.
Perfect. So we have already the carton,
or we have to put the couch flat, babe.
What we need to put there?
Couch flat.
Couch?
The couch flat.
Sorry, I don't understand this.
So I'm thinking that if we're gonna have breakfast in the car, we need something simple, like Muesli, muesli, to just add some plant-based milk. So we went to another supermarket because we had to buy something for the cartons to make the curtains.
Yeah,
and like we found it.
Yeah.
So this is how we're gonna attach it. And then we bought also a knife to cut the.
This one.
We say in Dutch Stanley mes, but.
Yes. Yeah. It's a cutter knife.
Cutter knife. So, we have a do-it-yourself project coming up.
Yes, so let's do it.
Good morning guys, it's a great day today. Yesterday I stayed till late to finish the curtains, and we have one more day before we start our car camping adventure. And now I want to wake Lotus up, so I'm going to show her what I did, and I'm sure she will love it. So guys, I finished already the curtains, so we have privacy in the car. I finished the bed, so we can sleep on it, and we have our groceries. Just pack everything and get ready.
Baby Jen. Good morning.
Good morning, baby.
I have a surprise for you.
What? What now?
Well, I wanna show you the car.
The car?
Yes. Are you coming?
Yes. Come. What did you do?
Well, I couldn't sleep last night, so I did something.
What did you do, babe?
Okay. Hello, baby.
Hi.
Well, I was waiting for you now till to get dressed and stuff, but the surprise is surprise.
You got the curtains already, eh?
Yes, I fixed this already.
So nice.
Yes, you like it?
And you made them black.
Yeah. So nobody can see inside, but.
That's really nice, babe.
The best part is inside the car, so you need to open. Are you ready?
What did you do, babe?
You yes, just see. Okay.
Can I open it?
Yes.
Babe! What? When did you do this? Oh my god, it looks so nice.
Yes, eh? This morning. Well, it's like you are in a hotel room or something.
Baby! You did it so nice.
You like it, eh?
This is our house, babe.
Yes.
It's so comfortable.
Yes, it is. And the window in front there, I have also a cover for it.
Baby, this is so cozy. Come, you have to lay next to me. Guys, so these won't be the most charming shots because we don't have much space to put the camera further, but look how cozy it is here.
Yes.
And the mattress is really comfortable.
The mattress is awesome, actually.
I'm packing my bag here for my clothing. Of course, we're going with a small car, so I cannot take much with me, which is a bit difficult. But I have been spending a lot of months in my life backpacking around the world, so I'm used to this, to pack small and light. So I take only clothing that don't take up too much space, and I roll them. So for instance, these are one of my shorts. Look how small they become. Or you have a big blazer, or for instance this blouse, I take it because it's very thin material, so I fold it, and when I roll it, it becomes so small. So this is how I will have it in the bag: shorts, my blouse, pants. I'm also folding George's clothes.
Thank you, babe.
So I do the t-shirt like this. Very difficult with one hand. And...
Oh, like
this. Ta-da! You will see it at the end.
Thank you, babe! I love you!
Well, you are doing all the stuff with the car, so I can do some clothing folding. Fine. Yes. So these are all our clothes. Very, very satisfying like this. So the car is almost done and we are getting really, really excited to leave right now. But as you know, we are also taking along our three kittens. And yeah, because we thought it would be so much nicer to take them than to leave them here. But we want to call our vet just to be sure that what we're doing is safe. We didn't have kittens before, so we need to know a little bit the things that we have to think about. So let's call him.
Huh? Kitty.
Yeah, we need to clean a little bit Kitty's eye, huh?
Yeah. This is also his mom had it when he was
younger, yeah. Oh, Dr. Lascaridis takes care of the cats.
Yep. And of course. Wait, Kitty. Wait, hey.
Kitty is so sweet, huh?
Yes. That's why you like it more.
As parents, cat parents, you cannot have a favorite, but I really love Kitty.
Well, are you healthy again?
Nice.
Ready for the adventure, Kitty? They're so young and already you can really see their characters, huh, babe?
Yeah. Jerry's
the explorer.
Yeah.
Goes everywhere, is not scared of anything.
Jerry's like me when I was young.
Yeah?
I'd never stay in a place. Like.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Yeah.
Kitty is more like me. Like, he's also exploring, but also just likes to be gezellig.
With people.
Yeah. And Tommy is a bit.
Between.
In his own world, and everything's fine, but it doesn't care.
Yeah, well, I think it should be, it's time to call her.
Yeah, do you have his number?
Her bed. Yeah, of course. You wanna talk?
No. You can talk.
Hello, George.
Hello.
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 How are you?
How are you guys? Good.
And you?
We are very good. We have a question.
Yeah.
You know we have the 3 kittens, huh?
Yes. Yeah, sure.
And now we want to take them with us in the car for a week to go around. But
it will be really nice.
Yeah, yeah, but we had some questions because we didn't have kittens before, and we are like wondering if it's okay to take them, to keep them in a box, or
like if what? If they're gonna be in the car with you, I don't think it will be a problem because it's spacious. So
yeah.
Yeah. They are dewormed and you have put spot on for the fleas and ticks, so yes. It will be fine.
Yeah. Yeah,
we have now a strong immune system, they are healthy, so I don't think that they will have a problem.
Oh, perfect.
Okay.
Perfect.
Kittens are really easy. You just need solid food for kittens, fresh water, and their sand for the toilet. That's it.
Yeah.
Kittens are easy.
That's good. And we just let them walk every day a little bit. Outside,
yeah,
and play.
You can watch them, yeah, for sure. And yeah, it will be fine. They won't mind to be with you.
Yeah. All right.
You won't have any problem.
Okay. Nice.
This is good to know. This is good to know because we thought.
Yeah, it will be.
All right. Perfect.
They will hunt the rats and everything.
Yes, true. Nice. We don't have to worry about rats and mice.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, thank you very much.
No problem, guys. Have fun.
Thank you so much.
And enjoy.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
All right.
Okay, so nothing specific we have to think about. Just make sure they have food and water and everything. So then it's really gonna happen, babe. Yep. We're gonna go in the car with 3 kittens.
Are you ready for that?
Sometimes I'm thinking like, this is very hilarious what we're doing. We have this really nice, big, comfortable house and we go to live in a car with 3 kittens.
It's like we are alone here in a 600 square meter house. Yeah.
And how many square meters do you think a car is?
5?
Yeah?
I don't know, I think less than 5?
Yeah, okay. So I think George put the last things in the car, which would mean we are ready to go. So, are you ready, babe?
Yes, I am 100% ready. So, let me show you what we have in the car, babe.
Oh my God, I can't believe...
Are you ready?
I am ready.
You saw the bed before, eh?
Yeah.
Now it's just folded. So here we have the bed, the mattress, and the blankets. We have the curtains.
For the evening?
For the evening to put on the windows. So we close this. Nice. And...
And this is like our storage room or something.
Well, I have the fridge with all our food we bought yesterday. I have some biodegradable plates because we will cook in random places and we don't want to have plastic, carry with us plastic and stuff.
And also we don't want to do dishes.
Yeah, of course, this is something that we don't want. I have here a bag with our clothes and the box for the cats. And I have the barbecue also. With the gas under my seat.
Yeah, this is actually quite big compared to the rest in the car, but...
Yeah, but we need it because to cook there is... It's like we carry the whole kitchen with us. So yeah, this is everything, you know? We have spotlights,
torch, torches, they mean, is it called?
Mm-hmm.
Torch.
I can't believe it, we can finally say it. We are on the road starting our adventure of living in our car. It's so crazy.
For 1 week.
Yeah, for a week. But it's so crazy that where we are sitting right now, that this is also our house.
Yeah.
So we will be traveling around the island of Crete in Greece for the next week. We will explore so many places. We will show you the fun and the struggles of how it is to live in a car. We don't know either what to expect. No, and on top of that, we're gonna travel with our three kittens, which I'm sure is also gonna get us into some crazy situation.
Hey guys, don't forget, you can send us a message on Instagram, and if you have something to suggest for Creta, then we come along.
Yeah, or you're in the comment section, of course, and we would really appreciate it if you could subscribe, and of course that means that you're gonna follow along on our adventures.